We are here with Jeremy Tardy. Now, tell us a little bit about your character in 68 Whiskey.
I play Makai Davis, who is a staff sergeant, and he and Cooper Roback are really close friends. They kind of do everything together. And so you see these medics saving lives out there on missions, but you also see their personal journeys, the day-to-day experiences, and really the need to hustle and why they have to make money on the side and those things that they're doing on the side to make money.
Now, this is very much an ensemble cast, but there are kind of these core three, these three that we see, of course, you being one of those three. Now, you have had many, many roles. But this is kind of your first big main role. I know you were cast as Night Thrasher, but ultimately on a series that didn't make it to air. What advice do you have to people who are maybe on their way up, who are acting, who are finding some pitfalls like that before they find their big break?
Well, I would advise anybody who's pursuing a career in acting to be faithful, whatever that is in terms of being faithful to themselves, some understanding of the world and a spiritual authority that's a little bit higher than ours. But more than that, or I say tantamount to that, is really putting in the work, training, and being kind, because you really never know who you meet that might come down the road and help you or be in a casting room. You don't know. So kindness, persistence, and training.
What do you hope that people take from this series, and particularly from your character?
Mostly I hope that people gain more of an appreciation and respect for the men and women who serve. I think it's really great to see a show that you get in the lives, and it's not just about the action. It really is about the day-to-day life. So I think that I'd love for them to take away a respect, a greater respect. But for my character, I really do hope that people get to see this particular experience, an African-American man who's overseas and he's trying to fight for a country when there's a lot that's happening in his country with regard to his own family and his people at large that really makes him question why he's there. And so he really does have to work out other means of trying to provide for his people.
What did you do to train and prepare for a role like this that's so monumental?
It's quite a monumental role. And so I did a lot of training. I did some assault rifle training at this tactical academy out here. So I trained with AR-15s and was out there in the middle of the desert, really in the ground, running, shooting, all of that kind of stuff. There's some medical training that we get with an actual 68 Whiskey, Matt King, who's on set, taking us through what the procedures will look like before we shoot them. And along with that, part of the training too is just trying to get in the head of the men and women who do serve. I have an uncle who's a sergeant in the Army in Afghanistan from like 2011 to 2012. Lots of other people who I've been able to reach out to, documentaries, reading books, just trying to pull from everything I could to bring as much authenticity. And I hope that the people who watch it will see that the work is there and that they can watch it and appreciate it.
We cannot wait to watch it. Thank you so much for talking with us.
Appreciate it.